all the time, especially how to dress for your skin tone, your color type. I see women all the time wearing black on black on black. Although what's lovely and great for after five or evening events, it's not great during the day. So I'm going to show you some do's and don'ts, how to wear it, what colors actually suit you best, and then if you are going to wear black, what accessory you can add to it to make it work for your skin tone. So as the model, I have my fabulous assistant, Brittany, here. So as you can see, like I said, I see this all the time. Women are clothing, they're all black, they don't shake, separate it up with different colors or whatever, whatnot. And it's great, but on most skin tones, you actually need to actually have some other color. Just as a general point of reference, you want to contrast the colors in your wardrobe to like your hair to your skin tone. So when you see a blonde with like pale skin, wearing all black is too stark, it's too, not enough, it's too much contrast. So what it does is washes you out, which you can see with her. Although this outfit's great, she should be wearing something different. Now I'm gonna switch to an option of what you should be wearing, and that's gonna be the first outfit we're gonna show. It's gonna be more suited to her skin tone as well as her hair color. So now the second outfit, this is what we talk about. This is how blonde she dressed. She's in one of the best colors of the season. The olive overcoat, I love coats, by the way. You can tell in the green. It's the perfect color. So, and I love like whether it's a trench coat or overcoat, whatever it is, I love the belted detail. To me, it just adds a little bit extra to it. You can play with it. It's almost like an extra accessory. She turns back around, you know, we can put it together. We can belt it. We don't have to leave it there, but like I said, turn around. And this is almost like a trench coat right here, but this is just a great look. Notice we're contrasting it with just like the ecru, oatmeal, off-white, whatever you want to call it, you know, blouse. And the idea is this kind of brings it up to her face. When you see it, although the outfit is amazing, you still focus on her face. And that's what's important here. It's not such a stark contrast, like I said, with the all black. So this is definitely something we can wear. Then we have the plaid pants. So much fun. It actually has a little bit of black in there. So if you do like black, you still have the black option. We have a little bit of black, a little bit of tan. The forest green brings it together with the jacket. And then we're finishing it off, creating balance for the outfit with the tan. Folks, I have a client that bought these. You probably want to buy these now as well. I guess I do okay. But this is a great outfit, and again, just notice how it works well with her skin tone. It highlights her look, and this is an option you should go with if you are like, you know, more pale blonde hair. What we have bringing in this one is this wonderful velvet leopard print robe, jacket, throw, however you want to call it. She has it belted, but again, because this is tan and black, it matches. Again, it's what you already have in your wardrobe, but it doesn't wash her out like the whole white. So these is an easy piece you can add, accessorize. We also have the necklace. The good thing is this has a little gold and black in it, so it brings everything together. But again, it pulls a little bit more out, and she just looks way better than what she did in the first outfit. No offense. I like the first outfit as separates, but not all together. So this is an option. Leopard print. It's always in style for me. I love prints, but this is a great look for those. Just add something else to what you already have. And notice, like the pants, we made it fun. We have the racer stripe detail, crop trouser, and then the boots, the little kid heel. So you actually, these are sexy as hell, but you can wear them all day because it's only about a 1.5-inch heel. So there you guys have it. We have what to wear, what not to wear. Don't wear black all the time, right? We're going to integrate a little bit of color. Try green, that's a great color. Neutrals look great on almost everyone. Tans, camels is like your best friend for every skin tone, every color. And then if you already have black, accentuated with prints, that's the way to go, and it won't wash you out. So until next time, Lifestyles by Dorn. Check out the series, First Impressions.